watching KITV 4 News This Morning.
Welcome back. Today, the state remembers our senior senator, Daniel Inouye. He served the islands for longer than Hawaii has been a state, and he died yesterday from respiratory complications at the age of 88. He leaves behind a legacy of accomplishments. Now, among the countless lawmakers who have been touched and influenced by Senator Inouye is Hawaii Congresswoman and Senator-elect Mazie Hirono. She joins us live by phone from Washington, D.C. Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning, Mahalani.
Good morning to you. I just heard your very emotional and touching speech. You called Senator an architect and a builder.
Yes.
Can you elaborate on that?
Yes, he really laid the foundation for a modern Hawaii because, you know, he cares so much about creating new kinds of jobs. I was at many groundbreaking and openings of various high-tech programs and projects throughout the state, and he really cared about supporting education, our military, of course, our veterans, and our Native Hawaiians. So he laid the foundation, and we need to come together as he would want us to do and move forward.
Congresswoman, he supported you for your recent race into the Senate, and he supported you for many of your other races. How else did he touch you personally?
Well, we had a lot of opportunities over the 30 years or so that I've known the senator to talk about what we should be doing. And in fact, the last meeting that we had with him was a delegation meeting where he talked about how important it was for us to move toward energy self-sufficiency and how he wanted me to be a leader in that because of the committee that I was going to be on. So, you know, there are just so many things that he was always thinking about what we can do for Hawaii, and that is also his legacy, to always think about Hawaii and what we can do for Hawaii.
You know, Congressman, we interviewed the typical man on the street, and a lot of them wondered, what's going to happen to Hawaii's influence in Congress with the senator's passing, especially in terms of Native Hawaiian issues, those military issues? As you know, he brought billions to the state. So what will happen now?
We're going to do our very best to ensure that we have continued support for the kinds of programs that we all worked hard on and which the senator led us on. And yes, it's going to be a challenge, but you know, he would expect nothing less of us than to buck up, be strong, go forward, and do what's right for Hawaii and good for Hawaii.
I know it's
hard. We
will
do our best.
I know you certainly will, and I know it's hard to ask, but, you know, the questions have to be asked this morning. The senator wished that Kulin Hanabusa to replace him in the Senate. Do you think that she will indeed be named by Governor Abercrombie?
I don't want to engage in that kind of speculation right now. It is up to the Democratic Party and the governor, but the main thing is that we honor Senator Inouye's legacy by doing what's best for Hawaii and going forward and joining hands, being strong.
Well, Senator-elect Mazie Hirono, thank you so much for your time this morning. We really appreciate it.
Thank you.